For this case, we have an 81-year-old man scheduled for heart valve surgery. He undergoes a preoperative coronary angiogram. And we notice on ejection of the right coronary artery that there's an aneurysm present in the mid-right coronary artery. Definition of aneurysm would be 1.5 times the diameter of the reference vessel. There's a little bit of contrast hang-up in the aneurysm that also helps to identify it. We would code RCA aneurysm without significant stenosis and insignificant stenosis in the left main LAD and left circumflex.